understand. Something to hold on to instead of grasping at the strands.